Nandito po tayo ngayon ito sa saan ginaganap ang congratulatory party ni Miss Ella after graduating as a nurse, isn't it? Take it up as a nurse ka na nga, tama. Walang iba ang nag-iisa, Star Nation producer, Miss Ella Hidalgo. Woo! Good evening, Miss Ella Hidalgo, and welcome to my night. Night of the Joey Diva here at the Star Vision.
So let's talk with Joe for Diva.
Yes, wala si Miss LA Hidalgo, kaya ako ang magkakatok-tok-tok. So ngayon daw, meron tayong fast talk with Miss LA Hidalgo. Umpisa naman natin, guys!
Hello!
1, 2, 3! Sexy or cute?
Cute!
Dagat or itlog or ilog? Dagat or ilog?
Dagat.
Malalim ba ang dagat? Oh my God. Smooth hair or smooth skin?
Smooth skin.
Bakit? Charot.
Kahit pa ang question yan.
Tuyo or sardinas?
Tuyo.
Anong mas mahirap? Gumising sa umaga o matulog sa gabi?
Gumising sa umaga.
Dessert you can eat every day. Dessert ba nga, Doc?
Donut.
Oh my God, every day. Diabetes. Ano nagpapakilig sa'yo? Bukod sa lalaki. Wala. Ano nagpapakilig sa'yo?
Donut.
Donut talaga? Donut eat? Eto. Who knows your deepest, darkest secret?
My brother.
Alam mo yun? Alam mo sa brother ko?
Brother ko na yan.
Pag may nagtanong sa'yo ah, keep moving.
Dileyo?
Kasi he's my... Sa kanya ako nagko-confide dati.
So sasama ko siya mamaya. Gulong
ko siya. Kasi mamaya ako corner pa rin kami.
Dahil nakaschedule na ako dyan. Best represents you.
Hirap naman yan.
O di ba ito mo? Charot.
I think it's my talent.
Oh, good. Kung pagkain ang pag-ibig, anong lasa nito?
Matamis.
What's the sexiest part of your body?
Sabi nila, ito.
Ano yan?
Kasi nung kahit na student ako dati, sa harap ng klase, yung tingin ko na
naman. Oo, nga, laki-laki niya nila.
Nagpala sa daan sa mama ko.
Naigil na ako.
Sabi ng mama ko, I always
like... Ayaw, naigil ako ang harap mo.
Sabi ng mama ko, sabi niya, that's your, you need to be proud, that's your asshole.
Kaya ka nag-aaway,
eh. Ayaw, kayamanan niya.
Oo, kasi dati talaga kayo, pag ganun ako, dinatago.
Mahaba, pasto ko ah. What makes you love? Ha? What makes you love?
What makes me love? My friends like you.
Oh, any friend.
Showbiz, showbiz.
Biggest insecurity ako din. Oh, biggest insecurity, ayan lang.
Alam mo na kung ano.
Hindi na rin wala!
Ayun
eh! Ay, dito kasi, gano'n.
Alam mo ito, ano yung kaya tayo for
friends? Kaya ka nakabatay sa ating siya.
Huling beses kang kinilig.
Kanina lang. Kanina lang.
Kanina lang yun. Kanina.
Dahil sa
ito.
Parang sabi mo alam ah.
Huling beses kang umiyak.
Kanina.
What makes you quiet?
When I have a problem, I just get kept quiet. Like, I don't talk to people.
What makes you crazy?
Pag nalalaki siya.
Hugs or kisses?
Hugs.
Sabay hugs? Ano? Hindi mo narinig ang pwesto ko, sabay hugs or kisses?
Hugs. Ay, kisses.
Oo, hindi. Mas masaya ka ba kung may relasyon ka? Kung may karelasyon ka?
No, that's not really good. I don't know.
I don't know. Okay, siguro, mas masaya ka.
Yes. Maybe.
Sa lalaki, anong mas mahalaga? Sense of humor, sense of style, or common sense?
Common sense?
Ako hindi. Kasi common yun eh.
A sense of humor, gano'n?
Your greatest fear?
Huwag nangyari na. Was my mom's death.
Okay. Superpower you wish you have?
Superpower you wish you have? to please the whole world.
Wow!
Last grace, one thing you're not good at. Kung magaling.
Magpadaya, mag-lose weight.
Mag-lose weight.
Kaya
mo naman daw. So that's all, folks. Thank you very much.
Yun na pala.
Era yung lalo ko.
Thank you.
I'm gonna say to our friends.
Now, I'm just really grateful even though, like, you know, selected that you invited ko. You all came here. And thank you so much for your love, your care. And sa lahat ng nakilala ko before I had my nursing course and throughout the years na nag-nursing ako, na sumuporta sa akin, salamat sa inyo lahat. Those who believed in me, those who did believe sa mga intriga, salamat din po sa, yeah. Thank you so much for your support.
Palakpakan ulit natin sa Miss Airline Garden. And party! Karaoke!
Karaoke,
okay, where?
My sister's friends, actually, yeah. I met them last 2015, and then sina Kuya Mike in Manila, and I am very, very happy to see my sister here with you guys, although wala siyang family here, you've been her family, especially to Kuya Mike's family, and I've seen her hardship. So, she's very, very strong and very caring to our family. So, lahat ng mga iniisip niya para sa amin lahat. Para sa aming magkakapatid. And sayang na wala na si Mama. Congratulations, Ate. I love you so much.
Oh,